Hi, this is Pastor George Williams with God's Purpose Ministries. We are so excited and so blessed because God has opened up doors once again for us to go back into Africa with the Crucifixion Experience. What the Crucifixion Experience is a very realistic, powerful, live-action, full-length reenactment of the life of Jesus Christ, the last few days of his life while he was here on earth over 2,000 years ago. It begins with, the scene comes in with Jesus and his disciples in the Garden of Gethsemane. Goes through the sentencing, the beating, the whipping, the crucifixion, and most importantly, the resurrection of Jesus Christ from the dead. We've been doing this for over 22 years, and we've done it 49 performances in over 15 churches here in California and 4 cities in Africa. And the number of souls that have been saved and lives that have been changed is countless. We have no idea. But I can tell you this, that he died for me, as you see right here. He died for me, but now he lives. And when we do that resurrection scene, I'm telling you, man, Jesus is, he's beat up, he's bloody, he's beaten, he's dead. They take him, they put him in the tomb, they roll the stone in front of the tomb. And like 5 minutes later, after we're backstage scrubbing me up and getting me all cleaned up and shined up, and man, when the angel comes out, pushes that huge stone out of the way, and Jesus comes popping out of that tomb, man, just worship just erupts. The place just explodes in worship. We've seen it over and over. The impact and what happens is just, it's indescribable, but the Spirit of God falls in that place and lives get changed. And the reality of not only the cross, but the resurrection hits people's lives and their hearts. It impacts them in a way that very few things can. You present the gospel, you make it real. It's the Crucifixion Experience because the action takes place all around the audience and in the audience, and they feel like you've really been there. You know, it's not just you're in the audience and the action's taking place up on the stage. It happens all around them, and it's very realistic. And when people realize the sacrifice that Jesus has made and the price that he's paid, that is what impacts their lives, realizing that he did die, yes, but he rose again for us as well. And he sits at the right hand of the throne of God. He stands at the door of our hearts, and he's knocking. And he's real, and he's alive. Jesus is alive. It's a reason to celebrate. And we're just so excited to be able to go back to Nigeria one more time. And last time we went was a few years ago. We had 2 of us go. We went for about 2 weeks. We went into 3 different cities in Nigeria. We went into Lagos, we went into Ikeja, and we went into Benin City, which is in Edo State, Nigeria. And we ministered to over 15,000 people on the streets. And we had over 2,500 people come to view the performance, and just we had over 200 that we know of, at least 200 people, first time people who received Jesus Christ as their Lord and Savior, came up and surrendered their hearts to Jesus. And that's 200 lives that will never be the same again. You can be a part of that. This drama and this ministry is very effective at reaching people. And we're just so blessed. We thank God because he's always made a way. And he's always provided. And now we're coming to you. We have this campaign going right now to raise the funds. And we know that God will bless anyone that blesses this ministry. We have lots of great perks and gifts to give back to you as a thank you for your donations and your support. But we're just excited to go back one more time. You can be a part of it. You can make a difference. And you can be a part of what God is about to do in Nigeria at Easter 2014. So Father, I just thank you so much for your faithfulness, Lord, and for the faithfulness of your people. I just ask, Lord, that you would bless them right now, touch their hearts, and whatever it is that you lay upon their hearts to give, Lord, I pray that they would be faithful to that and they would give. Father, I just thank you because you always make a way. Even where there seems to be no way, Lord, you always provide. I ask that you would just touch your people right now. We thank you for them, Lord. We thank you for what you're about to do in Africa this year. We thank you for the souls that will be saved and the lives that will be changed forever. And we just thank you so much, Lord, in Jesus' name.